go.
Okay, rickshaw ride through Madurai. This guy has strong muscles. He's pedaling not just for himself, but for me and Chris. And we're taking a little rickshaw ride from the palace to the temple. Some of our group are ahead. There's pedal rickshaws and also motor rickshaws. Again, this is the city of Madurai in Tamil Nadu. In southern India. Look at this beautiful fabric. And yes, they know how to sound their horns here as well. It's a national skill. Some of our group ahead.
We've got Bipin behind us.
Oh, our bus driver's behind.
He's scared.
There goes Bipin with our bus, ready to pick us up after our temple visit. I must say, independent travel is certainly interesting and fun, but the ease of having everything organized for you and having a bus and a friendly driver waiting for you is pretty good.
Quite seductive.
Quite seductive, as Chris says, yes. And we're still seeing the genuine India. And hearing it!
Onion market.
Onion market.
Oh.
Okay.
And if you need it, there's a gastroenterologist here.
And a liver diagnostic center.
India's crazy! Just crazy! But it's wonderful. Smell the onions, yeah, the onion market. Look, there's a gorgeous scent of onions.
He's doing a good job.
Yeah. Wonderful smells of onions. Now we've turned down a little side street, definitely away from the honking of horns, but we see people selling vegetables in the market here. Oh, positive peace. He rings his bell. Beautiful basket of bananas coming up ahead. Hello.
Hello. I saw that. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, not easy to pedal. Oh. Yeah.